As a parent, we know you want your kids to grow up to be people who make the world a better place. But sometimes you wonder how exactly you're supposed to do that. Here's one really important way you can build generosity and compassion in your kid. Serve others together. Now, before you say, I don't have time for that, hang on. This is important. The book, Why Good Things Happen to Good People, cites research that shows how giving and serving others actually reduces the risk of depression and suicide in teenagers. Isn't that amazing? The authors also say this, teens who actively volunteer do better in life. They have higher grades in school, use drugs and alcohol less often, have lower pregnancy rates, and are likely to continue volunteering for the rest of their lives. Serving others gives teenagers a greater sense of purpose and fulfillment while helping them exercise their muscles of compassion, selflessness, and empathy. So if you want a happier, healthier, kinder, more fulfilled teenager, well, you might want to consider making time to serve someone together. Help hand out supplies at a local shelter, sponsor a child's education, raise money for a cause, clean up your neighborhood, bring a neighbor a meal. Ask your kid what they want to do. They may have already noticed a need or found a cause they want to support. Serve others together. It's good for your kid, and it's good for the world.